These flames are ridiculous. It is hot. Oh man. That could have been done right there, but he put his foot on that turnbuckle, making sure he didn't get set on fire. Who could blame him? He may be comfortable with fire, but he will lose his match and his stream title. He's not careful. Look like a double arm suplex, taking the page out of Keith Curtis's book. Challenger picking up the champion, looking for, oh! Gorilla Press slam right into his knee. Has to hurt. That's reversal though by Dark Shadow, catching Dago in that corner. Kick to the gut. It's like an arm bar right here. Yes, takes him down. Dark Shadow working hard on the arm of Dago. But look at Dago punching away. Kick to the gut. Punch. Looking for that power slam, maybe. That's one. Two. But he leaves it alone at two. Maybe thought I was going to go for another one. A third one or something. Oh my God. Hits the burnout. Now all that's left is to set Dark Shadow on fire. You're going to walk out here as the Scream Champion. But no. Look at Dark Shadow getting up when Dago touched him after taking that burnout. Is Dark Shadow actually holding his chest area? My God, Dago has really done something to him. Gotta give Dago credit. Shadow trying to fight. Goes down with Snapman takeover, drives that knee right to his face. Stomping now. Picking up the challenger. Irish whip. And a back body drop. The flames are up high again. This is a chance for Dark Shadow to end it. Oh my goodness. Looking for Hell's Gate. And he hits it. Hits Hell's Gate. Oh, try to throw him in that rope. Dog was smart enough to stop himself. After taking that big move, he's able to stop himself. And looks like Shadow was trying to drag. Look at that right hand once again. That has been an effective move for Dago in this match. And he's smart enough to use it when he needs it. But Dark Shadow going back on the offensive. And a nice gut buster. Up the but Dark Shadow maybe trying to drag him, don't know, try to throw him, but no, Dago stops himself. Look at Shadow and Dago trying to drag each other into the flames. Dark Shadow maybe getting the best of Dago right now. We'll see. Oh my God, he threw him over the top. Oh, he's on fire. This match is over. Dark Shadow will retain the seat. Oh, my God. Look at that. Dago is on fire. Dago retains. Oh, my God. Excuse me. Dark Shadow retains the CCW Extreme Championship in this intense Inferno match. Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for all night. Three stages of hell for the World Heavyweight Championship. Eric Stanton, the man you voted for, will take on Adam Seville for that very title, the top title here in CCW. The
following contest is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger.
Many people like me feel this guy should have been the world champion at SummerSlam, but that's screwing. We still don't know who did it. Still hasn't revealed it yet. The guy who moved Stanton and cost him the world title at SummerSlam. Hopefully he doesn't show his face in the night. As Stanton has another chance, the fans gave him another chance by voting for him. He can live up to it if he can become the World Heavyweight Champion right here tonight and defeat Adam Seville. Champion, get ready to do his signature pose. Show off to the crowd. Here comes the World Heavyweight Champion.
And the opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Adam.
This guy's always picking, ladies and gentlemen, always having a plan up his sleeve to get what he wants. And tonight, he may have to do a lot of thinking. Three stages of hell coming up. The first fall will be a traditional singles match. The second fall will be Falls Count Anywhere. And the third fall, ladies and gentlemen, inside Hell in a Cell. This is going to be a match that's going to take a bunch out of these men and put in a career here tonight. You never know. And it's all for that piece of gold around the waist of Adam Seville, these two men. About to face off for the World Heavyweight Championship in three stages of hell. As the ref showing the title to the crowd. And here's the bell. We're going to get it underway. Seville and Stanton wasting no time going at each other. If you saw CCW Saturday Night last week, I think that Stanton still believes Flash Martin had something to do with the screwing at SummerSlam as he got himself disqualified after that match. Well, during that match, Stanton right now taking it to the champion. Can't ask much more for that. Throws him into that security railing and levels him. And the eyes whip him into the ring now. Kicks him with an elbow right to the throat. Stanton picking up the champion. Eyes whip him to the corner. And a giant clothesline by Stanton. Almost taking Seville's head off, going for the cover. One, two. No, only a two count. As the champion able to save a fall. The first person to get two victories will be the champion. If one of these guys could get two straight wins right here, there will be no need for a third fall. There will be no need for that Hell in a Cell. But who knows what can happen in CCW. Seville trying to get some control in this match. And instantly, already in this match, he's looking for the figure four. Looking to weaken Stanton, maybe keep him off his feet. That's some smart strategy by the part of Seville, I'll tell you that. I swoop it to the corner, though. Catch him with some punches. Maybe look for some snake eyes. Yes, right on the money. And oh, kiss him over. Seville now. Dragging the challenger into that post, looks like. Oh, he tried to wail him in that post, but Stanton reversed it and threw his arm in instead. But Seville able to get some offensive moves, but Stanton able to reverse it, throws him into the pole. Oh! Face first right into the...